convicted of a felony?
No.
No?
No.
That's a tough question.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Absolutely not.
Not at all. Not at all.
No, I don't think so.
It doesn't seem like it makes much sense.
Has this been going on for a long time that it was this way?
No one gets to keep their pensions. They shouldn't be able to. If you get convicted of a crime, you lose your job.
So the corruption has obviously been going on for a long time.
Something that can be taken care of by the state legislature and such.
Just because they're a public official doesn't mean they should get a free ride.